Hello, hello, everybody, and welcome back. I hope you all have had a good week so far. We are halfway done. I am excited. I have to swap you from Faz to Prey so that you guys can actually be seeing the game. There we go. Welcome back. I hope you all have had a great week. I am this is Crimson Knight Gaming, and I am Crimson Knight. I hope you all are doing well. I am doing okie day. There we go. Let's get in the middle of the fucking camera for once. Before we get properly started with Prey down here in the corner, just a couple of housekeeping items. Number one, Linktree. Sorry, music's swelling. I'm gonna let that pass. Linktree/Crimson Knight. Please check that out. It's where you can support me, and you can find links to support me, links to follow me, links to join my community, things like that. Like, I've got a link to my Discord server in there. I've got links to my socials where you can follow for updates. I've got links to my Twitch and my YouTube where you can watch my content. I've got links to my Ko-fi and Patreon, which are also listed right up here in case you want to bypass the link tree and go straight to them. Money to the Patreon goes directly back into the content. It bypasses my pocket entirely and goes straight into content creation and, you know, the things for the channel, things for you guys, basically. Whereas the Ko-fi is to, if you want to help me out a little bit, it's like a tip kind of a thing. If you are interested in that. And if not, that's perfectly fine. I won't hold it against you. I know times can be rough. Oops. I know times can be rough. And are often rough for the majority of people out there. Do what you're comfortable with and what you're willing to do, and don't feel bad about anything else. I understand entirely. I promise. I have so many creators out there that I'm like, oh my god, I wish I could support you. I love your shit so much. But, can't, because capitalism sucks. Real quick, though, hold on. Because I saw that Melador 219 is going live, so I want to pop him up. I'm going to be supporting my friend in the background while I stream. So that's house item number one, essentially. That Linktree/Crimson Knight. Feel free to check it out or not. I won't hold it against you either way. This is a little bright. There we go. Second order of business. Welcome to Spookmas. Happy Spookmas. We're almost to Halloween. We're almost to Halloween Day, All Hallows Eve, etc., etc., etc. This whole month we've been doing horror games. Spookmas, as I've been calling it. Other channels call it, all kinds of different things. I don't think I'm the only person who calls it Spookmas. But, and as such, because this month is the spooky month and we have been playing spooky games, guess what tonight is? A spooky game. It is Prey. It's technically not a supernatural spooky game. It's more like an alien spooky game. But that said, it does lean into a lot of horror tropes. Oops, I have not changed my content warning. Oops. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm a little bit behind the eight ball today. Let's turn that off, turn that back on. There we go. Oh wait, I have that on keystroke, don't I? I try. Anyway. Content warnings for this game include, but are not limited to, these things up here. So if you're sensitive to any of these things that are up here, be aware of that and do what you deem necessary to take care of yourself going forward. You know, I understand if that means not watching my stream. I perfectly understand, and I won't hold it against you. I will also say that because I don't know what all else is out there and in this game, this isn't everything. This is just some of the stuff. And so there are probably things I've missed, and if any of those things are things that hit too hard for you, just be prepared for that potential and do what you need to do to take care of yourself. But anyway, so yeah, content warnings will be on the screen throughout the entire stream unless something happens and I break it. So take care of yourselves. Please, please, please take care of yourselves. Anyway, let's get started, shall we? Press any key, Odini. Yo, that's a... By the way, press any key, Odini. Johnny Chiodini on YouTube. He's one of my favorite YouTubers. Absolutely favorite. Absolute favorite. Check him out. He's amazing. Sorry. They are amazing. They are a non-binary individual. And I don't know why. I've only ever known them as non-binary because I found them after they'd left Eurogamer and Dicebreaker. And so I only really... So I don't know why I keep, like, in my head just misgendering them. And I hate myself for it. I do hate myself for it, because I try so hard, and I fail often. And I don't know why I fail. Because, again, I've only ever known them as non-binary. And, I mean, not that I actually know them, but you know what I mean. You guys know what I mean. I've known of them only in the non-binary sense. So I don't know why my brain is just like refusing to lock in the they them. I don't know. I'm trying my best and I hate myself every time I mess up. And I know that's not how it's supposed to go and all that, and it's, you shouldn't feel bad for if you're, as long as you're doing your best and not doing it maliciously and all that. I know. But I still feel bad. Anyway. Johnny Chiodini on YouTube. They're awesome. Check them out. Alright. So we were combing. We were combing. Our hair. That's what we were combing. Our hair. No, we were coming back this way. Go down to deep storage. Deep storage.
Please repeat the following words. Harmonica. Auspicious. Rendezvous. Erroneous.
Harmonica. Auspicious. Rendezvous. Erroneous.
Yes. Poor Danielle. Losing her love after they've had such a horrible fight and both of them wanting to make up and apologize to the other. I wish... The one thing so far that I hope to God happens in this game so far before the end of it is that you have a chance to sit down with Danielle and like tell her what all you found out about Abby. Like telling her, I hope you can end up telling her, like basically giving her giving Danielle Abby's transcribe, you know, basically to be like, here's this thing. In it, she's got all this stuff she wanted to say to you, kind of a thing, you know? Like, I hope that happens. I don't think it will, but I hope it...
Sorry, Morgan. But I have to lock you in this time. When I trashed your arming key, it was to keep you from making a huge mistake. It's too late to stick our heads in the sand. We're committed now. You should be safe in deep storage. When everything is ready, we'll meet in my office. I hope you believe me. I really am on your side. You're just... not yourself.
Welcome to deep storage. If Talos One had a subconscious, this would be it. You're looking for the central repository. That's where you stash the drive that has the plan for your arming key. I'll see if I can find a way out of here in the meantime.
All right, engineering operators, sure, I'll pop one out. Ooh, I could go down there. And I might in a minute. But I'm seeing some typing wandering
Transtar
around.
Transtar Cobalt 14, engineering class operator, ready to deploy.
Neuromod,
please
yes,
stand
please.
Clear of aperture.
Okay, notes. Ivy, Saint Christopher, protect me. New password. Make sure to let the new guy in, 0423. Email. Freaky B.
You ripped open a 9 in my brain. I see a horizon filled with teeth. It is coming closer. Maybe it is what you see. I'm hungry. I'm always hungry. I will wait, and you will come out. Nowhere to go. Nowhere to go.
God, I hate him. Conde is a nice guy, and who can blame him for trying to get off corrective, and wanting a real desk instead of a card table. He sits out there all by himself with nothing to do. I feel sorry for him. You should try to be nicer to him. I don't like mean people. From Ivy to Zachary West. And here's the treasure email.
Every dark bit of data that moves through the station is captured here. Redundant backup servers are stored in modules that eject in the event of a catastrophic failure. The fact that they haven't yet is telling of Alex's refusal to face reality.
Okay, filing cabinet is empty. Explosive container is there. I'm gonna see what's in here. Dead end that way. Oh. Technopath, good to know.
Scan complete.
Okay, that's the last technopath I need to worry about for now. Oh boy. All right. That hurt. That's null wave EMP. That's what I want. Buddy. Okay. Reload. I am almost out of ammo again. All right. Did that. Got that. Coffee maker, water. I'll drink some water. Ooh. Plants. Yes, please. Did I kill anything in here? I think I did. Yes, you. Okay. Did I loot you, Jennifer Lee? I think I did. Whiteboard. Anything on you that I need to write down? No. No. I want to try something though. Hold on. Oops. Can I? Nope. Okay. I mean, I could probably get up there, but. Are you dead? You're dead.
New operator.
Okay.
Transstar Cobalt. Yes, Finder. Thank you, Susan. I'll
pass that for you. Thank you.
Please stand clear of aperture.
Saving. That. Oh, wow. That's. Oh, boy. Oh boy, that's gonna be a Michael Gravity situation, I think. Okay. It's a real cabinet as opposed to a fake cabinet. Alright, we'll come back to that. Oh, I should be scanning for fucking mimics. Mimics! Oop. Here we go. Come on, give me the right gun. There you go. Kinda, yeah. I don't have that many spare parts. Nah, I'll come back for it if I need it. Hey, Lynn Clear. Okay. God, that is a view, though. Anything on here I need to write down? The fuck? Jeez. Somebody went hard on that. Alright. Weesh. Smash. Half corpse. Alright. What's that? I think I need to go out to that. That looks like a detached module or something. Like maybe somebody was trying to escape and got detached? That's not good. Fuck me, what do we do with the damn radiation thing? Operator lock. Well, let's look around and see what we can find before we hack it. Shotgun shells fabrication plan. Alright. Ah, shotgun. Silenced pistol. Ammo! Hey, ammo!
Yeah!
Okay. And a mod? Yes, please. Yeah, speaking of mods, 3. Okay. Is there anything I want to get for 3? I don't think so. Not really. By the way, how am I doing on this? Do I have like a lot of this stuff stored, or do I have like unknown somewhere? I don't know. It doesn't tell me. Okay. Threes. Stamina, move speed. I think that's the one I want next, is the impact calibration. Then again, extra inventory. That extra inventory is nice. We'll see. We'll see. We'll see. We're not going to worry about it for a while. I only have three. Okay. I'm good with what we've got so far, basically, is what I'm saying. Shotgun or this thing? Go shotgun. Yeah. Ammo capacity up. Dismantle. I don't want to dismantle. Nope, wrong gun. This one. There we go. Alrighty. Okay. Utilities. Download map. Yes, please. Gotcha, you little fucker. Alright. Okay, so objective is up here. There's also stuff down there. Okay. Crew. Danielle's show. She's alive. Thank God, still. Anyway. No emails. What about over here? Central repository, zero gravity environment that is maintained at 1 degree Celsius. Please remember to follow all safety protocols. Yeah. The door. Hold on. Okay. So apparently you can seal it with the glue gun. But that's not working. Okay.
Vital signs critical.
Yeah. Alright, that's not working, so apparently that must be- Ooh, I only have one recycler charge. This is fine. Sorry to that corpse that I was- that was right there. Oh fuck, there was a corpse there. Okay, no, I'm reloading.
Nice to see you.
Alright. So, I'm gonna try to get him out of the way of the recycler charge. Because I, or sorry, her, them, Mary, them, okay. Because that, no. All right, and that was a waste of a bunch of glue, so I'm not gonna do that again. Yeah, let's put it right there. Oh, fuck me. And I think it. Just destroyed my medical operator. Sorry, that's a turret that was already. Oh, hey, engineering operator, let me talk to you real quick. Thank you.
Requesting new operator.
Diagnosing, you're suffering from radiation poisoning. I advise immediate medical intervention. Please hold still. This will only take a moment. All done. Don't forget to complete a patient questionnaire. Your feedback will be invaluable.
Okay. Okay, well, fine. I'm okay with that. Michael, gravity detected. Yay!
Michael, gravity detected.
Okay, that's where I came in, I think. Help me get my bearings here. No. What? I'm immediately confused. Yes, that is where I came in. Above the big T. Yes, okay. Fuck me. Alright.
Norman gravity.
No, don't go back to Norman gravity. Michael gravity.
Detected.
Okay. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I mean, that worked. Wasn't what I meant to do, but it worked. Oh, hello, Weaver.
Scan complete.
Alright.
New psionic aptitude available.
Drive installation. Please ensure all drives meet Transtar compatibility and blah 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 blah. Prior to making them, okay, mount a drive. No drive found. Okay, fine. Fine. So whenever I find the whatever drive I'm looking for, it's gonna go there. Alright. What's seeing me? Ah, yes, you. That's who's looking at me. Okay. Okay, remind me, what are they weak to? Research. Weavers, there they are. Null Wave and Psycho Shock. Okay, well, I don't have Psycho Shock. But I do have quite a few null wave transmitters. Oh, I failed. Apparently. Okay, fine. Weaver? Oh, over there, hiding.
Like a bitch.
Come here, you fucking cystoids. Seriously? Okay. Now. Where did the flexi bolts go? The Weaver. Did I kill it? I don't think I did. No, I didn't. I don't think I did. Maybe I did. I'm not gonna hold my breath about it. Okay. And launch. Gravity detected. Okay, now. Come here. Oh, wrong button. Come here. Where is it? Aha, there you are. Okay. Let's see. Maybe I did kill the Weaver. Ah. Thought I saw another one somewhere. More of these. Cool. Okay. need to find the Weaver corpse. I bet that's it right there. Yeah, that looks like Weaver corpse to me. Alright, we're gonna stop, release, and come back for it. Yep, Weaver corpse, cool. Alright. Now we're gonna pick up the hard drive, plug it in.
I was worried the drive might have been damaged. You can use Chief Show's workstation to download the fabrication plan. Then we can reconstruct your arming key.
Okay. Another flexifoam bolt.
Nerf gun. Legally distinct.
Normal gravity detected.
Norman gravity. Hey.
Diagnosing. Looks like you've had a rough day. I'll have you feeling better soon. All done. Please fill out a patient experience questionnaire so I can serve you better next time.
Okay.
My mistake.
Coming through.
Lol. I love it when they go pop. Alright, I need the engineer. Engineer, where'd you go? There's the medical. Over here? No. I mean, I guess I don't need him. I've got one damage on my thing, so. Hello, Heather Bentz. Apologies that you died in the middle of a toilet. She was probably cleaning it. She was probably janitor. You know? Or a janitor, for me to properly English say. Danger, radiation, restricted area, okay. Oh god! I'm an idiot. I love that my panic response was pull out a fucking shotgun. All right, thank God I didn't need that research. All right, get fucked. Akande, Chief Show says you've been granted. Yeah, you've been great, not granted. Your corrective is closed. I'm very impressed. We'll be getting you that workstation ASAP. Check in with Chief Show, sign for firearm, check displays for tampering, walk the entire area, check all rooms, get someone to watch security booth windows. Conde, who approved your request for approved your request for shotgun rounds? We all agree there's something in here, but please don't damage the equipment. Shotgun shells, beer, starbender cycle. Conde. Oh, buddy. Hey, we're gonna get him a proper workstation. Okay, I'm not seeing any other... Mimics.
Inspector, your suit suffered some wear and tear. I'll fix that.
Thank you.
Operator approach.
Fabrication plan. Freaky bee. Benin was snooping around my desk for looking for rats again. He's so weird. I mean, rats in space. He was acting all big. City cop. Newsflash. No crime in orbit. They need to ship him home. I don't think you should talk to him. I don't like the way he looks at you. And make sure you get the fab plan I sent you. You have to play the game with me. Everybody's in. Zachary West. Confidential records. Do I have a code for it? I do not. Oh, I'm gonna have to hack into it or find another way in because it's a four. Like, okay.
Hello. Coming to
Mimi. From Cystoid Nest. All right, you're a leverage 2, you're a leverage 3, I need a leverage 1. Ah, these are in leverage 1. Alright, weavers are complete.
New psionic aptitude available.
Do I have any beer or anything in my pocket? Yes, I do. Where? Where are they? Right there. Found them. I saved.
Good work. I was worried the drive might have been damaged.
Fuck, all the
you
way back
here.
You can
use Chief Show's workstation to download the fabrication plan. Then we can reconstruct your arming
chain. Did I get the Weaver corpse? I think I did. I did, okay. Okay, back to Norman Gravity. Senor Norman Gravity. Oh,
detected.
Fuck me.
Hello. Good to see you again, Dr. Yu.
Good to see you again, Dr. Me, as well.
Diagnosing. There. All better. You can fill out a service questionnaire at the front desk.
Made him pop.
Inspecting. Your suit suffered some wear and tear. I'll fix that. Job done.
Okay. There is absolutely a greater mimic in here somewhere. What are they weak to? Research. Glue and Q-beam. I haven't used the Q-beam in a while. Could use the Q-beam, could sweep with a Q-beam. Yeah, let's do that. Oh fuck, hi.
Coming through.
Lord knows why I got it. Attacked by that what is it? Oh, it's you. Where'd you go? Fucking piece of shit. Oh, right behind me. Hi. Okay, fine.
Psionic aptitude available.
Moving.
Hi, Weaver. You leave me alone for a second, I'll leave you alone for a second. Okay, fine. There we go. Save. Plexifoam. That off. That off. That out. Now then, where was I? Yes, I was. I looted your corpse. Oh, come on, give me the. There it is. Alright. Shotgun. Oh, poor Benin, Akande. Datavolt V. Vault B. Why did I say Vault V? Okay, I think I'm clear in here. Okay. I have 4 neuromods. 2 more to allow that. Get leverage 2. I've been doing fine without leverage 2. 1 more to get that. I don't know. I think I'm gonna go for the suit calibration so I don't have to worry about it. Hey, come here.
Your suit integrity is compromised. No effects on
red. Thank you. Alright, confidential records. Wonder if there's a hidden path in. Possibly. Oh, maybe up there. Oh, I bet I have. I think I see the matrix code. Okay. I'm gonna go talk to my medical operator.
Maybe I can help you. Diagnosing bruising, abrasions, fatigue. Nothing life threatening. Please hold still. This will only take a moment. Yep. Good as new. You can fill out a service questionnaire at the front desk.
Sure thing. All right, so there were some
Hello.
Mimics.
Good to see you again.
Turrets.
You?
All right. A thermal phantom too. Lovely. Boy, okay.
New psionic aptitude available.
Recycler, yay! I needed that. Neuromods, times 2. Asteroid fragments. Crash. You know what? Let's eat something. Security key. Where does that go? Tracking bracelet protocol. Sending a kill signal to a tracking bracelet is a violation of Transtar policy. Do not deactivate a tracking bracelet for any reason without proper authorization. Tracking bracelets ensure all Transtar personnel can be located in the event of an emergency. Modifying a tracking bracelet must have written approval and may only be deactivated by those with director level clearance. Enter bracelet ID. Ooh. Alright, let's see. Any other mimics in here? Ooh, there's a fabricator here too. Ooh, and a safe. Deep storage safe. I don't think I have the code for that yet. No. Off. Okay. That you? Oh shit. When psi meter is empty, powers will consume health instead, but at an increased rate. Shit! Jesus. Character sheet. Melindra Shadow Corner. Danielle shows character who kept losing her character sheet. Okay, I might need to grab a couple of recycler charges because I don't think I have any. Oh, I have two. Cool, great. Oh, right, there were two right there. All right, let's do some.
Error log submitted.
Hi, buddy. Sorry about this. We're just gonna. Did I loot the thermal phantom? I think I did. Yes. Gonna yeet. Yeet. Eat. Eat.
Yeet.
Wait, let's make sure there's not a code on there that I need. Issue a new tracking brace. Hold up. Okay, so before I trash this, I'm going to take a picture of this. Because I bet that's going to include information I'm going to need. You know? Can't move that, that's fine. Eat. That's gonna break. Oh, I didn't loot the thermal phantom. I looted other things. Okay.
Yeet! Yeet!
Okay. Okay. Heat. Can't move that. All right. Oh, this is running away. Breath. Come on. Come on, physics. Get your shit together. Breath.
Yeet.
And now, recycle charge. Okay. All right. Now, Cycler. Wait, wrong button. Okay. Junk. Split. Not split. Sort. That's the word. Oh, I have six now. By type. There we go. All right. Keeping. You're extra. I think. Oh, yeah, I don't use those. I'll hold on to one of these. Just in case. Okay. Now, over to here. So, first things first, neuromods. I have six. I could get hacking three. Suit modification three. That's the one I'm leaning towards, if I'm honest, because it gives me the maximum amount of inventory space and two more chipsets. And I am pretty regularly bumping against that inventory max, to the point where last time I was running to that recycler constantly. So yeah, let's do that. Inventory, chipsets, here we go. Alright, maybe leverage assist. We already have a prowl in. I wish you could recycle the extras, you know? Alright, we definitely want the impact one. And I think leverage assist is the other one. Yeah. At least for now. And then I'm fine not upgrading that at all. Neuromods. Okay. Now. So first things first. Do a reload. Okay. Save. How am I doing on shotgun shells? 103. Let's do. All right. So that. Oops. Okay. Weapon upgrade kits. I think I'm at a point where I don't really need them to make my own. You know? I'm pretty happy with what I've got. I'm pretty happy with what I've got. Obviously, the shotgun is the next priority, then the disruptor stun gun, and then the glue and the Q beam. But the pistol being maxed, that has me happy. So I'm not going to worry about making any more of those, of the weapon upgrade kits, because I am certain that there are plenty of those left in the game that I can get what I want. Taken care of, you know. Neuromods, there are plenty out there still, probably, but I think Okay, so I would need 8 plus, I'd need 6 plus 8 to be able to get to hacking 4. That's a lot. I'm not going to really touch that any. I'm fine on exotic materials. I don't need to get any more the necropsy stuff. I don't need that. I'm good on the leverages. Repair 3. Increased efficiency probably means that it'll take less spare parts to repair things. And suit patch kits do more. I'm fine without that. Lab tech 2, I'm fine without that. That I want. The impact calibration, I want that. I also do eventually want pulverize. I also want firearms too, because that's a lot. That stacked with the stealth hit boost I get. And then I don't need to sprint without making noise. So I think what I'm going to try to do is get this 5. I think that's the one that'll cost, that I want the most at the moment, that costs the least, you know? All right, and that'll take 5. That's, I should be able to do that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right. And then I'll dump that into, oops. Actually, no, I'll do what I said. I'll do what I said. I just had to rethink it for a second. All right, now the rest into bullets. Because that's the thing I use, that I, the other thing I use the most. I'm out of mineral. Oh well, I have 100. Wait, what do I have here? Do I have anything here that I can? Oh, I do have. I could do that. I'm gonna grab a supple coots repair kit. Wow, that sounds so dirty. A couple suit repair kits, because I only had like 3, because I'd mostly junked them all. But yeah, this works. This works for me. All right, saving. Oh yeah. All right. So I was gonna look up. Let's see here. So Adrian Holland. Hold on. Do you let me look at? No. Let's look at emails first. Okay. From Alex Yu to Danielle Show. Ms. Show, I wanted to remind you that we have some sensitive information regarding the volunteers, and I'd like you to make sure it's secure. I've also included the fabrication plans for some charges that you should transfer to storage. Thanks. From Alex to Danielle. Or originally, it was from Danielle to Alex. Dr. Yu, I spoke to Lorenzo Calvino and got no response. So bringing the matter to you, there is evidence of an unlicensed operator aboard Talos 1. If so, we might be risking another Transtar North incident. I want to ensure the station's safety and make sure IT protocols are enforced. From Alex to Danielle. Chief Show, I doubt that incident has any relevance to what you're describing here. If Lorenzo says an investigation is unnecessary, I believe him. From Danielle to Alex. Dr. Yu, an operator follows an owner's commands to the letter. Morgan may have built an unlicensed model, and if so, it would have access to station, to station protocols. I'll take the matter to the board if I have to, but I won't have Morgan's actions place the station in jeopardy. Are you certain of this? If the operator, if this operator exists, where would it be? There's the treasure hunt. Treasure map. Another treasure map. Let me take a picture of it while I'm here. I didn't get a good one. Okay. And then charge plants. Let me guess. These are recycler charges. Oh, the null wave transmitter. That's what it is. Nice. Okay. Eh. I have a lot of the organic stuff, so let's just dump some anti-rads in here. That's three. I have one in my thing. Basically, I shouldn't have dumped the five. Or however many. How many do I have? Five now. We'll do five more. I'm not really using them that much. Am I at two more? Okay, now then. Alright, so back to what I was doing before I got distracted. Alright, so oh. Enter bracelet ID. Okay, so those numbers on that board were not bracelet IDs. Okay, let's see what let's see what. Ah, employee 1129. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. Okay. He's outside. Okay. Kill the imposter cook. I will. Okay. All right.
Morgan, Alex has you boxed in. Look, there's nothing I can do about the lockdown from out here. But I promised I'd help you. So listen. Deep storage was built with a series of data vault modules that can be jettisoned from the station. It's a redundant backup system. That's your way out. Look at my workstation again. I'm exposing a utility that'll open up one of the vaults. Once you're in, look for a manual release.
Sounds like she needs a manual release. Sorry. Something that gives me... to... need one mineral. Mineral. I get some from these. Hold on. Two, so if I half you. Two. That was active. I do. That. Not enough. Okay.
Then your ass is space junk, like me. And if you manage to get back inside, remember, you owe me. Kill the son of a bitch who hurt Abby, or I swear to God I'll haunt you.
Don't die out there, lady. I don't want her to die out there. Her O2 is almost gone. Philipkin. I don't want her to die. Escape volunteer. Okay. Volunteer quarters, neuromod division. Alright. Oh wait, there was one other thing I was gonna do while I was here. Alright. Hello. Deep storage safe. There are two of those. Hold on. Let me write these down so I'm not forgetting about them. Deep storage. Let me go to the other. What does this one call itself? Wow, that was a hell of a slide. Also deep storage safe. Ooh, okay. Alright.
Hello, are you here for an appointment?
Alright. What's in here? Is this an operator thing? No, it's not. Okay. Type in lure, EMP charge, notes. Can you put these in a safe, please? Thanks. Access permission director only. Next scheduled data archival and disk wipe is pending. Test subject ID numbers are not provided by this workstation. Okay. So. Okay. Alright. We'll probably come back for that for those at some point. What is so electrified right now? Hold on. Let me check my map, see where I've been, where I haven't. Been down there. Oh, there was
Hello, nice to see you.
Hello, nice to see you. I'm going the wrong way. Brew, okay. Heather Bence. Oh, I missed her. She's in here somewhere. Supposedly. Oh, look, there's me and my current location. Find Morgan Yu. I have found Morgan Yu. Imagine if it led me somewhere other than myself. That would have been so fucking trippy. Okay. So, up deep storage. This person I missed. Okay, she's over here.
I'm right here.
Oh, that's right. I died and I didn't reinteract with her. That's right. Sorry, Heather. I have now found everybody in deep storage, including myself. Finding yourself is always so hard. Okay, not that. This. Recycle. That. Okay. Okay, now then, where was I? What was I doing? I was trying to get out of here. That's right. What's up?
Kappa.
Okay, I don't think I can open this one like at all. Unpowered. Okay. Saving. Okay. Michael, gravity detected. Ooh. Knocks herself right the fuck out. I hope Danielle doesn't die.
Microgravity detected.
You're not what they say.
Rejecting the new cell lines, fighting them off like an antivirus.
Okay, we're outside.
Are sealed, but there's an opening at the cargo bay you could use. I think you can get back inside the station here.
So I think this is how, I think it's supposed to be that this is how Danielle got out. And these are the supplies she brought with her to help her survive. But then she left in order to,
Damn you. I find you outside your prison. Maybe trying to escape? Like me? Not safe out there. But you know this. You have headaches. See things. It is not fever, not hallucinations. A horizon is coming, cutting through space. If we're still here when it arrives, it screams so loud. We hear it in our head. It is still far away, but it is coming closer. It will eat your prison, every person on board. And it will still be hungry. Where will it go next, I wonder? I see you back in your prison soon, damn you.
God, I can't wait to kill him. Arboretum is locked. I'm gonna fucking... Hull breach and crew quarters. I want to try to find Danielle, because God, if I can save her, I fucking will. I've been in that crew quarters one, I think, pretty sure. Now, give me the fitness center. If I'm right, trying to remember the layout, you know?
Hello, are you here for an appointment?
I love him just chilling. Them, I guess, actually. Okay. Anyway, as I was saying, so that crew quarters hull breach is on the third floor. I remember what I was going in here and looking at. I was going to try to find that door, which is right here. Oh, will it not let me look in? Shame. Shame. What is this? Global Unity Games. Oh, I've read that. I looked at that. Right. Okay. It wasn't the Arboretum, it was the Fitness Center. Fitness Center was between... So there was the two, there was the arch. And then the Fitness Center was between that. Was in the... Like, it was a horseshoe shape, like a U shape. Oh, is that it? Maybe? I bet it is. I bet that is it. I bet that's the pool. Well, she's not there. But she was, like, crammed in there, hiding. She's not there. Ooh, multiple objectives over there. Okay, I need to get down there. Shuttle bay. Arboretum airlock is locked. Alright, I need to get back into open space. Ow. Okay. Earth. Alright, hold on. Let's look at the map real quick. Station map. Alright. We need to get down to the cargo bay, which is down here. We are technically up near here. And like you can see, so you can see the outline of the station itself. Yeah. Okay. All right. Okay. There's the Arboretum. Okay. Shuttle bay. Objectives. Mechatronics, power plant. Human corpse. That's one of the things I wanted to look for. That it's on the other side. It's the Neuromod division. Shuttle bay airlock, human corpse. Oh, something saw me. There you are. Okay, human corpse. Who are you? Mike Devlin. I apologize for your current situation, Mike Devlin. Okay. Oh, there's some cystoids.
Good.
Good to know. Where am I? That's the cargo bay. Multiple objectives. Come on, give me the... Oh, this is the shuttle bay. Right, okay. Knew that. Hi, guys. There we go. Oh, no. Still one. Where are you at? There you are. Damn it. Come here. Alright. Oh, wrong button. Okay. Multiple objectives over there. Psychotronics. Cargo bay is there. Multiple objectives. New corpse. Okay. Now there was the person, who this guy, Grant Lockwood. He is outside somewhere. So he might be one of these multiple objectives. In fact, that might be him over there. I think that's multiple objectives inside. Oh, wait, hold on. Did I? Not a telepath. Technopath, yes. Hardware labs. Okay, I've been here. I remember being here. Because... Damn it. Okay. saw me. Oh, a telepath. Alright, null wave.
New psionic aptitude available.
Yeah, because that's Calvino. Yeah, and I think I already found... Get off the ground, Morgan. I think I already found this, but I could be wrong. It's not saying open. And I can't enter the code. So I will need hacking 3 for it. This was Hardware Labs. Exterior breach hack 3. Okay. Okay, but why am I getting rads right now? All right. So, human corpse found. Cystoids up there. That's locked, probably. Okay. Thank you. power plant hull breach down there. I am gonna go check that out while we're out here. There's my objective. There's something over there. Human corpse there. Oh, some cystoid nests. Joyous day.
This is Dr. Dayo Igwe. I'm broadcasting to all contacts in proximity. Please, whoever is out there, listen to me. Oxygen is low, and I have no spacesuit. An accident in Cargo Bay forced me to seal myself inside this container, but I have no way to dock with the station from in here.
Hello, Igwe. Shit. Come on. 2, 3, 1, 2.
I see you, Morgan. We've locked down the cargo bay. We're safe. For the moment. It would be a trick to get inside. There's not an airlock anymore. That explosion took care of that. Maybe you can do something with the shipping containers.
Okay. I'm just ignoring y'all so that I can fucking help Igwe. It was 2312, I believe. No containers docked. Fuck. How? Container controls, right there. Come on. Ah, damn it. Nope. Come on. 2, 3, 1, 2. Stock.
Crate would be my coffin. Even the stale air of Talos laced with a faint hint of nicotine and antibacterians. Oh, he's like spring. You have my thanks, Dr. Yu. But I thought... Well, you're no longer running the memory hamster wheel, I see. I hope you're coming in after me. Would be good to see a familiar face. I'm transmitting the code to the crate I was in.
Okay.
You found Dr. Igwe. He worked in the simulation lab and in psychotronics. He might be helpful, but he's unlikely to approve of your mission, despite everything he's suffered. Though, I will note, he's always admired you and Alex quite a bit.
Hey, Jessica, got a minute?
It's my day off.
Yeah, but can you run me through the container docking procedure again? I missed the training session.
Ugh, Grant.
Please, if I ask Gus again, he'll lose his mind.
Are you at the crate docking control station?
Yes.
First, enter the handling number on the container you want to dock.
Where do I get the number?
Look at the container, Grant. It's stenciled on the outside. Once you enter the number, you should see some options pop up. Select dock. That's it.
The container just docks itself, right?
Yes, Grant. It docks itself. They are all self-piloting.
And I guess open opens the container?
Yes. But both ends can never be open at the same time. That way the interior loading zone stays pressurized even when the cargo bay doors are open.
Okay, I think I got it. Thanks, Jess. Jess? Hey, you there? Okay, bye.
Well, she's dead. New chipset. Forming a sneak attack restores some health. Hell yeah, that's more important than the leverage. Just please. Sorry, Jess. This is Jess. This is Wiley. Ah, yes. Cystoids. There is another safe here. Cargo Bay security safe. Cargo Bay. Exterior. All right. I bet this is Grant. Maybe not. Nope. Riley Buster. Or Butler. Alright. So. Shotgun. Ammo capacity, please. Alright. Alright. Destroyed. Where? Ah, up there. Okay. There's a human corpse out there. That might be Grant. This toy's up there. Human corpse. Conavale. Still not Grant. Okay. So. Hold on. What is giving me rads right here? Nope. Nope. Another human corpse up there. Ah, there's a couple of them there. I found that one. Not found that one. Okay, there's psychotronics. Shuttle bay. Sorry, I'm just trying to orient myself. Down there is the cargo bay way in. Okay. So let's go up and... Oop, wrong gun. Still wrong gun. There's an operator up here. I bet it's corrupted. Oh, it's not. It's not. Good, 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 good. Hi, buddy. Oh, yeah, I did find you, didn't I? Jose Costa. Where'd you go? Engineer?
Operator approach. Inspecting. Your suit's leaving. I'll match that for you.
Thank you. Alright, now where was that human I had not found? Up there. Okay. Moving. Here. Oh, put that away. lobby. Where did its corpse go? I lost its corpse. Mariana Arias. Transcribe.
I can't find an open airlock. I think there's something following me. I keep hearing it. It doesn't make any sense. It's just in my head. Ay, Mateo. David. I love you both. Mom, I'm sorry. I know you were just trying to protect me. I love you so much.
How am I doing a newer mods? I have two. Okay, not worrying about it then. Okay. So, multiple objectives. I think that's... Where is that? Oh, is that the shuttle bay? No, hardware labs. Okay. Okay. I do like that I've now found this way that you don't have to go all the way fucking around the station. You know? Useful. Anyway, so over there is that stuff. I was going to check something out, but I'm not seeing it now, so maybe I already got it. Maybe that was her. Oh yeah, I was gonna try to find Grant. Still no sign of Grant. Found his transcribe. There we go. Destoids. Objectives, human corpse, arboretum. There you all. Okay. Let's just go back in. Because even though we found where Grant works, his body's not there. I was gonna go check out the power plant. That was the other thing I was gonna do. That's right. And I was hoping, I was gonna check out the power plant, the hull bridge down by the power plant. And I was gonna hope that in the process I found Grant's corpse. Or he himself alive, potentially even. Another telepath. Joyous day. They are weak to no way.
Yeet.
Corrupted operator. All right, where are you? Science operator, there. Okay. Ow. Okay, some cystoids. I am so low on Hunter's, on the bolt caster. That's just... Oh no, I'm getting really low on that stuff too. You know what? Come here, fuckers. Cause I've barely been using that. Okay. Michaela's office. Michaela being the ex. Booster shots. Ooh, she's gonna need those because she's got that immunity, that disease. Ooh, boy. Yeah, she's gonna need those. So yeah, we are definitely gonna get those for, bring those to her when, if we find her. I hope we find her alive. Weapon mod. Okay. Anything sparkling at me? Check that. In the desk, nothing in the trash can. We check that. Will you open? Probably not. Unpowered door. No. Okay. Checking the ceiling. Oh, that's the wrong button. It says let's check in the ceiling. Proceeds to try go down to the floor. Ooh, hello. Are you a window or are you a hole? Must be a window. Or it's a glitched thing, because that is a perfect square. Yeah, that's gotta be a glitched thing. Come on, let me out. There we go. We're going back to the shipping container. Gonna get shipping contained. Grant Lockwood. Okay. Okay. You know what I should have done before I ejected myself? I should have pinged him on the fucking security console. So I'll probably have to come back out for him. Okay, for real though. Why? Is there like a cystoid glitched into this area here somewhere? Oh, no, there's a nest. Okay. Now then. I can dock a container here. Let's dock this one. I don't want to risk yeeting Igwe into space. So let's, what was this one's number? Four, five, six, four. All right. I mean, yes, it will probably, airlock, but I don't want to risk him being in the thing, you know? Although, you know what? I will save and try it, because why not? 5, 9, 4... Okay. He had nothing in here to loot, and he was not in here himself. So I could have just used that to get in. Okay, fine. Well, this is fine. I'll use this anyway. I just had this mental image of him being, still in there. And waiting for me to come at him from the other side or something? I don't know.
Morgan! Up here, Officer Cool. If we can't open the main door or our friends are gonna pour through. Get up to the catwalk. We'll get you inside.
Okay. Oh, those friends. Here he is. All righty. What friends? We've killed our friend, these friends. Anyway. Dead person. Ash Lassare. Oh. Hello.
Research complete.
Okay. Did I loot him? I did. Boom, boom, ba-dum, boom, 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 boom. Oh, hello.
Scan complete.
Okay.
New psionic aptitude available.
All right, can I cannot, okay. Well.
Holy shit. Remind me never to cross you. You killed them all. Let me open the door, ma'am.
I'm getting sick of waiting for them to come to us.
All right, just one second, please. Okay. Sorry.
We did a check of all Igwe's equipment. All genuine, no organic matter. He's clean.
Sounds
good. Gonna have to keep a watch on Igwe. He stirred up some of the organisms getting here. Might do it again.
I mean, depends what he did. Let's go ahead and repair you.
No alien material detected.
God, I wish.
Attention.
I knew how to
due to a catastrophic breach in
here.
Cargo Bay 1, all personnel are to avoid the area until repairs have been completed and safety checks confirmed. Affected personnel will be contacted for temporary reassignment.
Daring operator, good. Question. If I do that, oh, that just immediately powers right through that. Good to know. That away. You. And Washington. Lo siento. Okay. Let's all right. So let's clear out. Eat you. Drink. Okay. That gave me a little bit of space. Other stuff up there. I crouched? No. Oh. Oh, damn. Oh. Right, let's let that recharge a bit. Two too high. Oh, well, this worked out. Ooh, yes, please. Do I have any more? Oh, I have two of those. Fuck. Recoil, reload. Yes, please. All right, shotgun fully upgraded. Okay. Making sure there's nothing else I could use. Three neuromods. Do I have anything that's a three? I don't think so. I think the next thing I want is a six. Yeah. Pulverize. Or hacking. Probably hacking.
Coming through.
Oh, come on. Morgan. No. Another corroded coil down there. No. Damn. All right. Here, 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 here. Up here. All right. Look for shit to loot. What's up here? Nope. Okay. Oh, oh, oh. Stop. I could do this thing up here. Nope. Other side? No. Okay. Up there, though. Jesus. Okay. Wow, there's a lot of bones up here. Right. Med pack. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. All right, some spare parts over there. And ooh. Hi. Oh, 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 oh. Gus McGill.
Hey, Lane. This is Gus down in cargo. Hey, listen, did you order any reployers from Earth?
Order any what?
Reployer. It's a machine.
A machine? What does it do?
Well, I'm not sure. I was hoping that you could tell me.
Wait, is this some kind of a joke? I'm busy.
You're an industrial designer, right? So I thought you would know.
You obviously don't understand what I do, and I didn't order any deployer.
Reployer.
But ask somebody in engineering.
I did. I've been asking everyone. No one ordered it or knows anything about it.
Weird. Well, perhaps I can come down this evening and take a look at it.
That'd be great. Thanks, Lane.
Yeah, no problem.
Damn it. There we go. Alright. Greater Mimic. from, but that's the one I want. Damn. Seriously? Oh, I was so overthinking this. All right. Did I get this? I did. I don't see anything over here, but I want to be sure. All right. Alrighty. Cool, cool, cool. Okay. Okay. I don't see anything to loot in here unless there's something up here. Maybe. Playing this game studio. Alright, guts loading bay. Let's save. Okay. So just as a heads up, I will be going long tonight. I'm feeling in the middle of something and I don't want to quite give it up just yet, call it just yet. But at 10, I will have to, step away for a bit. I have some stuff I need to do, but I will be back. And it'll just be like a BRB rather than a good night, you know? So yeah. All right. First things first, empty inventory. All right. We have extra that. Shotgun, Q-beam, one of these, extra wrench, and psi hypos. Alrighty. We're gonna save there, and I will actually go ahead and step away for a bit. I don't know how long I'll be gone, but I will be right back. Don't go anywhere. Alrighty, sorry about that. We're back. Told you it wouldn't be too long, like a 10-minute break-ish. So yeah, let's get back into prey here. We have that etheric phantom over there I want to go kill. Am I on equipment? On ammo, I mean. Shotgun is under 100, but still fine. Huntress bowcasters, probably. I could probably make... No, I've been coming across a lot of Huntress bowcaster shit, so that, I mean, that could change, but whatever. I'm out of EMPs. That's fine, I haven't really been using them that much. Basically, I've been using them because I have them. Same with the recycler charges. Well, not the recycler charges, the null wave transmitters. I do need more pistol ammo. So let's do that. Got me back at 100-ish. I'm fine on that. Not gonna mess with that. Neuromods. How am I doing on neuromods? Three. If I make three more neuromods... Make three more of these, then I can... get my next thing. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Okay. I think I want to prioritize at this point the hacking thing. Oh wait. Yes, I'm gonna do the hacking. That's what I'm doing. That's what I'm gonna do, the hacking. If I can find it. Scientist. Okay. Because that way I can go get that one exterior, safe that, needs a hack to be able to open. excuse me for the coughing. You know what? I'm gonna hold off. I need restraint. That's what I need. All right, so guts loading bay. We came in from there. Guts loading bay, it seems locked. Yes, okay. I already scanned you, I believe. Button? Yeah, this is an unpowered door, or was an unpowered door, but it is now powered. So it won't open for me. Ooh, right. Operator.
Requesting new operator. Transtar Cobalt 410.
Inspecting. Personal integrity is compromised.
Of aperture.
Okay. Okay, that won't open. Maybe something up there? Because that looks conveniently placed for parkour reasons. Oh, a weapon upgrade kit. Hell yeah. Shotgun was fully. This is fully. Oh, did I get another chipset? I did. More resistant to environmental hazards that degrade its integrity. Do I already have one of those? I think I do. Maybe not. Yes, I do. Right there. Oh, hello. Cargo lift 5 raise. Okay. Floor 6.
This is a reminder that all cargo must be scanned and cleared by authorized personnel. You are the...
What it? I love the anger attitude adjustment required. I love it. Let's go ahead and do that. Alright. Oh, hi. I didn't realize you came with me. Alright, can I open you? I can. No wave transmitter. Fine. Good. And you. Okay. There you go. I helped.
Scanning target, no alien material detected.
Container 33. Aha. Put that all the way up there. Fatal error, considering that's the one that crushed the person. Poor Ash. Okay. Oh, did I check this? I think I did. I did, yes. Okay. Alright. And then that's Igwe's in my way in. Next. Right? Yeah. Alright. Hold on, is there a control panel down here I'm missing? This says this, which I have not. Oh, or did. That poor person. Okay. Right. I was going to check. Yep. I remember now. Give me this. Okay. So let's put you there. Oh, careful. Alright, so there's not a maintenance hatch here like I was hoping. Here. Oh. I mean, that's fine. There was probably nothing really important up there. Alright, enough dilly-dallying, let's... Another torient for me. For Dr. Me. Hold that thought. I should not do this without completing the rest of the... Yeah, okay. So we're just gonna...
Log submitted.
And then what we'll do is we'll bring these back here.
Ready to scan.
No, not hacking. Hacking broke. Fine. I got some hacking. I didn't mean to do that. I didn't want to hack that one. No.
Checking for updates. Server scav line.
Can I move you? No. Oh, but what I can do is I can put him here. Them? Here. Boy. There we go. Okay. Saving. Austin Cool. Good job keeping your cool, Austin Cool. Notes. Since I wanted to find a cutting torch, we need to get into these cargo cages and see what supplies are in here. Hmm. Ah! There's a way to drop in from here. Okay.
Thanks for saving Rani. Officer Shadri.
There's bound to be others. We need to help as many of them get to safety as we can.
Okay. There's probably a way in here too, somewhere. Anyway. Way too many voices at once.
Watching the main door.
Oh, that's the main door. Hi.
Heard Dr. Igwe was floating in a cargo crate outside the ship.
I'm glad you were able to save me. If he stayed
there, he might have survived longer than any of us. No movement. Room secure.
Chief Elazar will want to talk to you. Dr. Yu, were you up in crew quarters? Have you seen any sign of my wife, Nicole? Last I heard from her, she was on her way there. If you find her, can you help get her here? The thought that she may have become one of those creatures, it... I'm sorry, Dr. Yu, that was out of line. Forgive me. Nicole, so she didn't make it. You didn't have to do this, but I... Thank you, ma'am. And Morgan? I owe you an apology. Once you vanished into the sim lab, Sarah asked me to try and learn what I could from the psychotronic staff, discreetly. I took too long, but I learned you were in the lab without your consent. I didn't even consider that possibility. When we heard, Sarah was quick to begin action against your brother, but then, well, things fell apart. I should have worked harder, dug deeper, especially after all you've risked for us. I'm sorry.
Oh.
Captain Marks officiated our ceremony. You were there. But I don't think you remember.
I put the glue gun away, Morgan.
We never breathed fresh air together. Or stood in the grass together. I don't know if I want to go back to Earth now.
I mean, it's better than the alternative at the moment.
Have you seen that golden stuff they make? It's beautiful, but it fills me with dread. Anyway. Chief Elazar's waiting on you.
Yep.
Dr. Yu.
Dr. Me. Just hacks it open and kills everybody present. No, okay.
Dr. Igwe is blessed. It was fortunate you came along when you did.
Yeah, that was very
Captain
good timing.
Elazar will want to speak to you. We only recently learned you were still on the station. I'm ready, Dr. Yu. Nothing will get past me. Officer Hayashi, Dr. Yu. Thank you for saving Officer Chaudhry, Dr. Yu. She has told us of the telepaths.
Emails. Exterior door welded. Mr. McGill, as a safety precaution, we have disabled critical machinery required to open the exterior door in cargo bay cargo bay B, and as added insurance, the door has been welded shut. If that bay is for storage only, then we want to be certain there can be no accidental opening. Restoring the bay to full function will be practically impossible. Thank you. From Illusion. Unresolved guts incident. Hey, Anders, got your message about the shipment failure. I dispatched an engineering operator to check it out, and something weird happened. Telemetry shows it ran into some sort of energetic lattice work. The readings were unlike anything I've seen. Side effect from the psychotronics project. In any case, the operator was able to move through it and investigate, but they're talking about the Golden Weave. But all our people are tied up. But shortly after it became unresponsive, I'm going to have to get human eyes on it. But all our people are tied up with a critical fuel transfer. When that's done, I'll send someone to check it out. Thanks. There was a blast in cargo bay A. Exterior doors ruptured. All bulkhead doors automatically sealed, but several of my people are missing. Dr. Igwe from Psychotronics was in there, and he's gone as well. Ekaterina said she saw a floating orb drift over the chlorine trifluoride container and detonate, possibly some kind of static discharge, but all the dampeners were activated. Secondary blasts went off not long ago in fuel storage, but I have that sealed tight and no one was in there. Something is going on. Nobody is calling me back. Let me know as soon as you get this. I'm going to take the rest of my people over to life support as a precaution. Phase one, open cage two. Weapon mod. Then all right. Gonna need a leverage one thing. Is there like a computer console maybe? Leverage one anything? No. Nope, nope, okay. Right, hard drive. Hi. All right, exterior beyond reach. Okay, I've been out there. That's where I came in. Exterior beyond reach. That's where that person is. And this is locked. Hi. Okay. Okay. Well, we're gonna deploy that real quick.
Deploying. Error log submitted.
Okay. No. Fine. Oh, Oh no. Ow. Pick it up.
Hello. Eradicator auditory version 0.7.6.
Scan complete.
Alright.
New psionic aptitude available.
Okay. Turn that off. Alright. Okay. Corroded coil. That. Oh, oh. Careful. All right. Neuromod. The Typhon lures? Interesting. Oh shit, a Q-beam. All right. Julio, okay. The extras. Oops. Still no recycler charges. That's okay though. I could make one or two. No, I'm saving that for ammo and for other things. All right. Okay, okay, okay. All right. Nothing left to do it but go up.
Thanks for getting Chaudhry back to us. She's still rattled. Says the things were in her mind.
They were.
I work.
What is it doing? Oh my god, did it?
I think I'm gonna be sick.
It just made another one of those things, like it pulled it right out of Enoch's corpse.
Ugh, corpse? Maybe. I don't know, maybe it saved him. It could still be Enoch.
Does it look like it? Sam, promise me you'll kill me if I ever end up like that.
Sarah will get us out of this. She got us this far. We're safe in here.
For now, I'm going to check the perimeter.
That thing. It was like it was sewing Enoch into one of their silhouettes.
I've been calling them phantoms.
Goddamn waiting is driving me crazy. They're better than being dead. Some of the officers reported seeing glowing structures, called it coral. The creatures are making it. But why?
Because they can.
They can't even respect our dead.
Well, to be fair, we don't respect their shit. They're dead or alive, so, you know. Each their own. All right, let's talk to her in just a second. Let's do some more looting. Starbender cycle. Cooler fan. Ooh, I didn't mean to do that, but hey. Asteroid fragment. Braid wire. Just a second. Don't forget to take your medicine, your medication if you need, if you have any that you have to worry about. Alright, nothing in there. Nothing else in there, I should say. Medical bay! Hell yeah! Biohazard waste, yes please. Please, yes please.
Transtar Pyramid 490 Medical Class Operator ready to deploy.
Diagnosing. No trauma or illnesses detected. I'm afraid there's nothing I can do for you.
Cool.
My mistake.
Ah, that was on me. Okay, I need to find what's his name? There are two people I need to try to find. Grant Lockwood and... Oh, it has to be the volunteer quarters state security station. So I have to go out of my way for that. And that's okay, I'll do that later. this guy though, Grant Lockwood, he I have to find. Crew.
If you find a way out of here, take Dr. Igwe with you. Maybe he can be of some help elsewhere. Dr. Igwe figures he'd survive. Dumb luck, I suppose.
Not likely. One utility area map. Yes, please. Thank God. I love an area map. Okay. Two levels. I've already explored most of it, it looks like. Yeah, yeah. Okay. All right, we got a scenario map. Some notes. Relay the following to the security crew at the next staff meeting. Earthside sent a very good appraisal. Blah 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 blah. Okay. Bear is in the way. Turrets within the loading zone. And barricade there. Mm-hmm. Neuromods. Four neuromods. Hell yeah. What did that take me up to? Four? Five. Ooh. I could make one more and get the firearms thing.
So you came all this way only to get back into Talos? Only way in is through the door to Cargo Bay B, which is filled with those creatures that your brother insisted couldn't escape confinement. Kind of like you. I'm the only one with the code. It's yours if you can help us secure the firepower we should have had when assigned here. The Eradicator Turret Fabrication Plan. My men told me power's been restored to the Fabricator. That was you, wasn't it? I was quick to underestimate you, Doctor. That means all we need is the Turret Fabricator Plan. There's one in the safe in the security office, but the hull breach puts it out of my reach. Still, if you have a suit and are up for another walk, we could really use the additional firepower. Look,
hell yeah.
I don't know what you're planning, Morgan, but just remember, the only thing that matters is how you treat the people that are still alive.
I am worried the lifts were sealed for a reason, but I don't know if that will prevent the aliens from moving through the station.
Is there something wrong?
I wanted to speak to you about the most recent VIP visit.
Leitner.
The pianist.
Chief, if there were any problems, I checked the schedule, the roster. I did my best to make sure Igwe wasn't too... Igwe. Chief, I even had Leitner's cigarettes waiting.
You did an excellent job. In fact, Leitner praised you specifically. There'll be a bonus for you in your next pay cycle. Take Nicole out for a nice dinner, all right?
Yes, Chief. Thank you, Chief.
Dr. Yu, again, I want to thank you for the timely rescue.
We don't have places to be.
I
we need
hope you recall me. Dr. Igwe, Dio Igwe, your brother, Alex, brought me to the station to head up neuromod research. I have one, but no aptitude template. We're saving it, but, well, now might be best. Here, I'm sure you could make better use of it.
Well, that works. I didn't have to fabricate that. Okay. Firearms too, yes please. Perfection.
Microgravity upsets my equilibrium. I need to steady myself after the slow roll of the crate. I could feel it, turning, you know? My stomach along with it. Closest I've ever come to vertigo and claustrophobia. Must be a neuromod that could cure that.
Psionics. It's all true, isn't it? What these aliens can do, what we can do.
To think it was considered chicanery, flimflam, pseudoscience.
Those things may
be quite the target for mockery.
If we don't take
but your brother,
them.
Your brother, he believed. And so did you. At least, you did before your self-experiment in the sim lab. How wrong they were, the skeptics. How wrong we all were. But I knew. I had a premonition, if you will, that I was onto something. I remember one time my detractors even replaced my speech notes with Xena cards during the TSN summit and subtitled my speech with circles, wavy lines. Childish.
I see you made use of the medical operator. That thing has saved us repeatedly. We still need those eradicator turrets, which means we need the fabricator and the turret fabricator plan. Do that for us, and I'm happy to pop that hatch. That's close, but not enough. Two more should do it.
Okay, so she needs two more turrets. Fine. Alright. Microgravity.
Hello, don't know are if you here for an appointment?
Dr. Igwe is lucky to be here or not. Might have been safer in his crate. How's the hunt going for those EAT plants? I'm a good shot, but I'd rather have a few turrets covering me. A few eradicators would really boost morale around here.
And complete. Okay, Alfredo, where are you at?
Where do you suppose Alfred, they sorry. Came from?
Oh,
I've been
here.
Watching them for hours, and I still don't know how many of them are out there. They could be anything, anyone. I used to wish we weren't alone in the universe.
If
now,
you hadn't come along,
I wish we were.
I'd still be at their mercy. Thank you. Being controlled by those things, it was like I was watching myself, but my voice was buried inside me. I wanted to scream, but I couldn't even do that. I felt like I was drowning in myself. I heard that some of the other security officers, Dieg, Lemma, they didn't make it.
Oh. Well, darn. Alfred's transcribe.
Chief, Rose here. I've covered Bay 1. Nothing. How solid is your source?
Solid. Sweep the area again. Word is the smuggler is moving the contraband out during the next cycle.
Maybe if you got me one of those fancy helmets from Psychotronics, that'd speed things up.
Not funny.
Sorry.
Sweep the area again and report
Hello.
Back. Elazar out.
Okay. Hello, Ronnie.
Hope the EATs from the Arboretum were useful. On full auto, they should tear those creatures to pieces. Although I'm glad the EAT rounds were designed not to penetrate the hull. I was up in the Arboretum because... Well, Sarah asked me to keep an eye on your brother and his visitors. Let her know if I noticed
All
anyone
right, Matt,
or
thanks
anything.
For popping in. Have a good night.
Odd. Talk about an understatement. We were almost set to arrest your brother when... The attack happened. Are you doing all right? Are you doing all right? Are you doing all right? Really, I'm fine. I'm glad you came along when you did.
Oh, shit. Sorry. I was responding to a text and dropped my phone on my keyboard.
Really, I'm
Where'd
fine.
My pen go?
There it is. I'm glad you came along when you did. Really, I'm fine.
If I die,
I'm
please,
glad you came along.
Throw me out of an airlock, burn me, but don't let them make me into one of them.
Oh, they won't.
Maybe they're
Trust
looking
me.
For stable bodies, homes. They want to live inside us like a disease.
Dude.
The way they just consumed Enoch, made him one of them. Is that what they want? Even if we're dead, it won't be over. We'll still be at their mercy, like Enoch, like the others.
Okay. So she's on a really loop of, really, I'm fine.
I'm glad you came along.
Gathered all the supplies I could find, and I'm gonna steal it all!
Not for you.
Don't worry, I'm giving it back. Drop. And then drop. Drop. Anti-raz, I'm gonna need those, you can have that. That's mine. Yeah. Don't worry, y'all. Food for everybody, trust me. Whole ass feast. Help yourselves.
Morgan? I don't know what I thought. It's good to see you. Is Transtar mounting a rescue operation? I was in fuel storage when the fire broke out and everyone began running. But they weren't running from the fire, it was these shapes. I had contained the fire, and I was trying to reach the power supply when Al, Officer Rose, came and got me out. I'm glad he did. I didn't know what was going on or anything about those things. Everyone I worked with, they're dead, aren't they? I wonder if one of the creatures caused the explosion in fuel storage. Are they intelligent? Did they plan this? I heard all the escape pods malfunctioned. All of them. How is that possible?
Shoddy craftsmanship. Livery shuttle arrived earlier with chlorine trifluoride aboard. It was offload. Pouty face from Enoch. Aw. Mr. Wildman, Dr. Igwe is assigned to your area temporarily. Okay. For real though, I gave you guys all the food I had on me. So, you know, help yourselves. Okay. All right.
Were you able to get the Eradicator turret plans?
Not yet. Okay, I need... Right, I did that. Okay, we'll go out here. Dunk. Oh, I didn't actually give him all my food. Sorry, thought I did. Oh, that's right, I picked that up. Okay. So I'm actually gonna head back upstairs real quick and drop that banana off. Honestly, it's probably too late. If there's any kind of like a morality system, the game probably logged me taking the food and probably has not logged me leaving the food back, you know, because that wouldn't, that's usually how the system stuff like that works in my experience. So like, I don't know, but all right, how am I doing on ammo? Pretty decent, well enough. Oh wait, no, I'm gonna be going back outside. Let's throw in one of these. I only need one. That's a set of 10 right there. Reload that. All right, now. Okay, objectives. Open cargo bay B. Won't open the doors unless I get her team some turrets. Need to locate his thing. I mean, I could just go out. Okay, I need to get the freaking fabricator thing. All right. Back out we go. Yeah. So we're gonna find Grant. And then we're gonna hit up, try to find the security safe that she was talking about with the fabricator plans for the
EAD. Microgravity detected.
Microgravity. Fabrication plan. Oh, fuck, hi. Fabrication plan. Ah, she did give me the key code. Great. 3016. And two neuromods.
You found the eradicator schematic. If only we'd had those turrets earlier. Keep an eye out for materials to build them. Schematics have the battle. Once they're built, though, I can't wait to see what they do to our new friends.
Oh, I've seen them in work. Let's go find some Grant. Hooray, hooray. Let's go find some Grant. Hooray, hooray. Oh, wow. He's really out there. He must have been at the source of an explosion when it happened. You know? Moon. Oh god. Lost him. Lost him. There he is. Oh no, he was trying to leave.
Radiation poisoning detected. Seek medical attention.
So his body is like highly irradiated. Good to know. Chipsets. I have Gen 1. Ooh, what do I want to remove? I think I've been doing this less with the alcohol, so let's do this. Electronics. Oh, I'm still on the wrong side of this whole fucking thing. There we go. I now have a double jump. That's awesome. All right, fabricator, right. So I'm gonna try to do this without actually spending any of my synthetic stuff.
Hello, nice to see you.
No turrets, no code. It's for our safety and yours.
Okay, how many more turrets do you need?
We're not going to last 5 seconds if we don't have some EATs backing us up. Find
yes,
the plans,
how many do you need?
Get to the fabricator, help us set up some emplacements, and we'll help you.
Oh, she wants 6. The number of X's
nice
on the thing.
You.
Fine. Fair enough. Okay. All right. This way. Now, how much shit do I need for a turret, and what does it take? Portable turret. Of course it does. All right, fine. Your elevator was working, I would absolutely fucking you know.
I don't understand.
Eradicator Auto-Turret version 0.7x6. I am back deploying nominal power load. Nominal actuators. Nominal tilt handling error. Please go Eradicator Auto-Turret version 0.7.6 online.
Actually,
yeah, do that.
Okay, there we go. So they just wanted 5, so I only needed to make. Okay, fine. Oh, hi.
EATs are online and primed. Can't wait until our friends get a taste of these. Here's the code for Cargo Bay B.
These EATs, some of us call them EATs, because they chew through ammo like a fat kid on cake.
Anything comes through that door, fire. Don't let the eradicators do all the work. There's enough for everyone.
Love you, Mom. See you in hell, Dad.
Before sliding the door open, check your surroundings. Take a mental snapshot. You start seeing double of anything, be sure you know which target to shoot.
I feel better with these bad boys standing guard. Thanks, Dr. Yu. Now or never.
Damn PPNs. These small magazines are for civilians.
These eradicator turrets will be a great help. Thank you.
Officer Maddox ready.
Watch your asses. They come through that door. Don't let them get to cover or we'll have no idea what they'll be next.
I think I saw that. Damn. Shotgun? No. This thing. Oh wait, no. Shots. Shot, 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 shot. All right. Not yet. Sorry, y'all. Still got some prep to do. Alright. Sort. Alright. Alright. Cycle. Alright. Now, I have 3 neuro mods. If I get 3 more, I can do... What would I do? Well, 5 more would get me hacking 4, so I wouldn't have to worry about hacking any, not being able to hack anything. Pulverize. I'm doing a lot more with weapons now. I could just go for hacking 4. Now I'll hold off for now. What I will do though is I will make 1 more set of these. And a set of, not the shotgun, fucking shells. All right. Okay.
I'm ready, Dr. Yu.
Is there a setting for the eradicators beyond full auto?
Probably self-destruct. Alright, I think they're ready. Alright, I'm gonna run upstairs and check a thing.
Good to see you again, Dr. Yu.
Alfred, coward. Hi, Dr. Igwe.
It's all rather Kloxian, they said.
Fiction of the most vapid sort. It's not childhood's end, Igwe. It's career's end for you.
All right. That a, no, that was just a box. Okay. Anything in here? I don't think so. There's the food in there that I left for them. Rani's not helping, apparently.
Really, I'm fine. I'm glad you came along when you did.
There must be some other way. We don't know how many of those things are out there. I don't think this is a good idea. I don't think this is a good idea. We don't know how many of those things are out there.
Okay. All right. Okay. Saving. And what we'll do is we'll, I kind of want to wrap it up there, you know, take care of, we've prepped for everything and just charge right on in next time. I kind of want to. Yeah. Actually, yeah, that's exactly what's going to happen. That is exactly what's going to happen. All right. So we'll pick up here next time, which will be Friday.
No alien.
So yeah, thanks for joining me. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for spending the time with me. I know I went a little bit over. Well, a little bit over. I went longer than I usually do. But that's because I was having a bit of fun, and that feels like a good spot to leave it for next time. Before we head out, just a reminder to check out my Linktree/Crimson Knight. Check it out if you so choose. If not, that's perfectly fine. I won't hold it against you. Check it out, Linktree/Crimson Knight, just as it's on screen above my head. Other than that, we'll be back next time with more of this game, and I'm loving it. So until then, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves, and love everyone around you, and I will see you all next time. I love you all. Peace out.